how to automatically measure silences in ELAN and CLAN. So first of all, you need to have a .wav file, otherwise it won't be possible to do it in ELAN. Then you open ELAN and go to File and New, then click on Add Media File and find the folder where you have your WAV file. Select it and click Open. Then click OK. In here, you go to Recognizers, and then up here in the drop-down menu, you can go to Silence Recognizer and make sure that this is the file that you want to analyze. Then make this one smaller by dragging it down so you can see what you're actually doing up here. So here you can adjust the silence level if you want to. You can adjust the minimal silence duration and the minimal non-silence duration. And just to try it out, we can run it with the default settings. So down here we click on Start and then on Create Tiers. This is fine the way it is. Click on Create, click OK and close. And then we're going to make the bottom window bigger again and make the waveforms visible. And here you can see the parts that are marked with an S are silence and the parts that are marked with an X are not silence. And then you can see these are the results that we got, and then we can see if they actually match up with the silences up here. So you go through the whole file if you want to, just to see if it matches up. And if you're not happy with it, then you can go to the top window again and you can adjust the settings. So you just drag this maybe to minus 30 decibels and say minimal silence should be 200 milliseconds. And maybe keep this the way it is. Then again, press Start and Create Tiers. And Create. And OK. And Close. And then go back up and make the waveforms visible. And now if we look at it in comparison, this one here is the first one we made, and this one here is the second one we made. So the second one seems like it's doing a little bit better than the other one, possibly. If you're not happy with it, then you go back up here and adjust the settings. If you are happy with it, then it's time to export the transcript to CLAN. In order to do that, you go to File and Export As and Chat File. Then you get this message that says that you can also convert a CLAN or chat file to an ELAN file. Click OK. And then we said that the last one we made, Channel 2-1, is the one that we like. So we deselect these two and then we put in the CLAN information. So this is a pause. We call it pause. You can give it a role if you want to. And select a language with a three-letter code like you do in CLAN. And then click on export. Here you give it a name. Let's call it pause. And decide where you want to save it. I'm going to save it in the same folder as the audio file. So save. And then we can close this one. And here we have our CLAN file. Open it. And this is it. The S's stand for the pauses and the X's stand for speech. Now if we press Escape A, and when you open the bullets, you can see there's a lot of text that's not supposed to be here, but it's very easy to fix. So you go to Windows and Commands, and then you type fix bullets, one word, and then you see you get the file in button, so you click on that, and then you find your folder. Now you have to go all the way around, so users and desktop and measure, and that's the file, and we're going to add it for analysis and click done. And now press run. And here it says it gave us an output file called pause.fxbullets.cex. So we can close the commands window and this one and this one. And here you can see we have a new file. We open this one and press escape A again. And now our bullets are fine. The program isn't perfect at finding silences, so it's a good idea to check that it actually worked properly. And in order to do that, you go to mode and enable sonic mode. And here you can see the sound waves of your file. And if you triple click on this bullet, on this one here, then you can highlight it down here, and this looks good. While you have your cursor in here, you can press command and click, and then it's going to play that. Command and press. And then we can see there's speech in there. And like this, you can go through the entire file. Now here it looks like the silence isn't long enough, so we can change that. Yes, this is all silence. It's here, so we press Command and I, and we change the silence in here. Then you go through all your bullets and make sure they're fine, and then you're done. If while you're fixing the bullets, you also want to write down how long the pauses are, you can click on this black line here, and then you get the W, D, and C values. And the D stands for duration. So here we can see that the silence at the beginning lasts for 0.5 seconds. So you can replace the S with the brackets and write 0.5. And then we can go to the next one we fixed. And here the duration is 1.2 seconds. So again, replace the S with brackets and 1.2. And then like this, you can go through the entire thing, fix the silences if necessary, and then write down the time down here. When you're done with it, don't forget to save it. You can press Command S or go to File, click Save. And since this one is the fixed version with the bullets, it has a slightly weird name. You can fix that if you click on File and Save As, and then just replace the text, so we can call it Pause Fixed, and then change the ending to CHA for chat, so it works properly. Then click on Save File, and close it, and you're done.